Jessica!
Come on!
Come on!
How you doing? I'm Seamus, aka the Celtic Warrior, and welcome to Celtic Warrior Workouts. We are here in Orlando, Florida, at the WWE Performance Center, which is the home of NXT. And right now I am super excited because today's workout is with newest Chinese sensation, Xia Li from Chongqing, China. Did I get that right?
Yeah.
From Chongqing, China? Xia Li!
Finally, we met.
Yes, yeah. So, quick tidbit. Since I've been coming back, I've been watching a lot of all WWE programming, including NXT. And when you came out there, I think it was like 2 weeks ago, I was blown away by like your presence, your entrance, and of course your intensity in the ring. And I know Sasha Banks has been telling me a lot about you, how like wow. Insane your workouts are. So, right away I was like, I need to get Xia Li on Celtic Warrior Workouts. And here we are at the Performance Center, and here you are. So I'm not sure if I should be pumped up or afraid or fearful, because everybody's been warning me about how intense you are at workouts. So tell us about yourself. So you're from China.
Yes.
Chongqing.
China, yes.
Chongqing, China. I was so nervous about getting that right. But when did you come to America?
3 years ago.
3 years ago?
Yeah. Now, okay. January, 3 years.
Have you ever done wrestling before?
No.
Never?
Yeah.
And have you been a fan of wrestling at all?
I watched a little bit when I was a kid.
Right, okay.
Yeah, The Rock.
Yeah?
No.
So what was your background before? What did you do before you came to America when you were in China? Because I've seen you do a very theatrical entrance, and there's a lot of great moves, and in the ring your movement is awesome. So what was your background, like performance-based or sports-based? What is it used to?
I do martial arts, like Kung Fu, like 12 years.
12 years, okay.
Yeah, when I was kids, study.
Okay.
And Sanda, like fighting Chinese style.
Sanda?
Yeah, like MMA or Jiu-Jitsu, not Jiu-Jitsu, MMA style.
Okay.
Yeah, fighting style or Muay Thai.
Muay Thai?
Yeah, I do Muay Thai too.
Wow. Yes. So Kung Fu, Sanda, and Muay Thai.
Yeah, and CrossFit.
And CrossFit.
Fitness.
Fitness.
Yeah.
And you were telling me before, your English is great.
Really?
Yes. A lot of people in this country don't even understand what I'm saying half the time, and you're like, I think you're better at speaking English than I am, to be honest.
No.
You've settled in pretty good over here.
That's good.
Yeah,
I'm happy.
Okay.
Work with WWE, I'm very happy. And now I'm a big fan.
Yes, I can see. And obviously got the eyes set on the NXT Women's Championship, right?
Yes, that's my goal.
It's not Shayna Baszler.
China.
Yeah. So you've always been into fitness, always been very fit your entire life?
Yeah, I was a personal trainer for over 10 years.
Okay.
Yes.
Awesome.
So I like training.
Cool.
I like a different sports.
Okay.
So I try different. I like workout.
Okay.
I really enjoy.
What's your cheat meal? What's your favorite cheat meal?
Cheat meal? Like a buffet.
Buffet?
yeah, so I can eat a lot.
And like Chinese buffet or like
barbecue.
Japanese barbecue? Oh, barbecue. Big barbecue.
Yeah.
Can't go wrong with barbecue.
Sushi.
Yeah. I'm super excited about this. Everybody's telling me I should be really, really afraid. But
no.
The purpose of Brave Change is to embrace your fears and be comfortable in the uncomfortable. So what exactly have we got today, Xia? We're gonna show the world exactly how Xia Li trains and how is that for today.
Today we had two workouts.
What?
Two workouts.
Two workouts.
Yeah, so because of the time, so we cut. So usually I do like one workout, like 1 hour, no stop. But today I want to show different. So we do two workouts.
Okay.
So one, we only count the time. So 30 minutes.
Okay.
30 second work, 30 second rest.
Okay.
So
intervals.
Like hit.
Hit workout.
Yeah. So we do upper body, lower body, core, and cardio, and then circle. Okay. Until 30 minutes.
So just keep doing them, okay.
Yeah, keep doing it. You have time to rest.
Okay.
But the time started, then you should go.
Okay.
It's good for any level to do this.
Okay, so for even people who like don't train much at home, yeah, they can try this. And we just, you basically do 30 seconds of work and 30 second rest.
Rest.
And you just keep, and you just do that in like in a circuit.
Yeah, yeah,
so you're
yeah.
just doing circuits the whole way.
Yeah, so second workout, we do, we didn't count, we count the time, but the total, how much we you use.
How much weight or?
No,
how
no,
many?
No, like time. Total, how many time we have.
Okay.
We can't take a break along.
Right.
We only cut, like we do, couple move, then many, like five run, so count the time, time.
Okay, so you got five, no, you're doing great. This is fantastic. You've only been here for three, I don't think I could ever learn the Chinese language, by the way. I've looked at it and tried to. I know John Cena can speak a little bit of Mandarin.
Yeah, he's very good.
But no chance. But so you're doing great. So for this one, if I'm right here, you basically get all the, you do as many as you can in the time that you have. So you have a set number of reps to do in a time? Is that how it works?
Yeah, example, so we do a burpee pull-up, we do
Ace, okay.
Yeah, and...
eight burpees, eight pull-ups.
Yeah, same time. Yeah, and handstand push-up, eight.
Okay.
And then core 20, or one leg. So we go five rounds, we come the whole time.
Okay.
So how
long it takes us to do all that?
Yeah.
So what are the exercises for the first workout? What are we gonna do? So
You want to show?
Yeah,
me to show you the first one.
Yeah, the first workout. What we're gonna be doing?
Oh, okay. So first, let's do, come here. Put hands down, all the way down, then push up, and go back. So as fast.
Okay.
The second one, just regular jumping squat.
Wow.
Body weight.
My hips. I'm just saying.
Yeah, I did like they yesterday.
That's cool. Same. Okay.
So this one, maybe for you, maybe you know, maybe. I don't know.
Okay.
I should. So bend your knee, but don't touch the floor. And twist. Kick.
Wow. I've never done this before.
Okay, together.
So here?
Yeah, more pulse, like a 90, yeah.
Like here?
Yeah. So turn, okay, first, this one.
Yeah.
Your heel need to be on the ground.
Okay.
Because if you use here, your knee will get hurt.
Okay.
And your leg will shake. But here, more control. So make sure every time you turn, it's your heel.
Okay, so here?
Yeah, kick. And I said kick. And four is burpees.
Okay.
But this burpee chest need to be touch the floor.
Okay, all the way down. Some people like go to bed here, right?
Yeah. You can do that, but here, like this burpee, like a CrossFit style.
Okay.
Last one.
Okay.
Together. Touch. Your
okay.
toes.
Let's do it. I'm gonna follow your lead.
Ready?
All right, ready?
Let's go. Okay, I'm gonna put the timer.
Okay. I'm not doing the hand, don't forget the hands. I forgot to do the hands.
He's fine.
Next round.
He's fine. Jump squat. You're gonna touch the ground. Chest up.
Yeah.
Okay. Couldn't, never mind.
Oh, sorry.
I don't know. I just want to say, don't do this.
uncompromising position.
Because I saw a video. You do that, so all.
Rusev.
No, don't do it on me.
No, don't, I'm over here. Sorry.
More close. Your head with your feet. More close. If you couldn't control, go slow. If you feel you control very well, you can go fast. Yeah. Purpose.
Okay. I'm gonna jump up.
Come. How many? Three. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. I usually do 10 for 30 seconds.
What else counts? First round.
Yeah, so we'll have two more.
Two more rounds.
Easy, right?
It's so easy. This is, I'm glad I did 2 hours in the wrestling ring before this.
Yeah.
It's good. All right, ready? Am I jumping on that?
No jump. If we have music, more good, more fun. Maybe, Zaya, you should save for us. Try to don't go over. Yeah, you can go slow, no problem.
Good sweat.
Yeah.
Even though when you're doing the core, you're not one where you're doing your legs.
Yeah.
You're still using your shoulders.
Yeah. Obviously. Use like small muscle. Yeah. I like this. With your small muscle. Protect your body.
Three rounds.
You just follow me.
Okay.
Okay? So I don't want to like stop too long.
Okay.
So first one.
This is the next round, right?
Yeah, just walk.
Bear crawl.
And go back.
Okay.
The first one. Second one.
Okay. The second.
Yeah. The third one, push up. Regular. Or you can do the side.
The okay, first. Bear crawl. Thank you.
Second one.
Switch lunge.
Yeah. And third one, up, but get up, jump. And legs, change the leg. And last one, just jump high. Yeah, if you could,
yeah.
Lower, no problem.
Okay. Okay,
really. Yeah, for a very beginning person, feel right here. Easy one. One. Beginning. But if you're good, you can do this. Or you can touch the ground. Get more lower.
What's the next one?
Starting here. So use your body. Get up.
Yeah.
Body get up. Like a rope. Then jump one leg.
Oh, Jesus.
Then put the knee down. Go back on the ground.
Same one. Switch it.
Then switch. So down, first, set, get your body up, then jump. And you don't need to jump very high. A little bit is okay.
Broke it.
I butchered that one. I butchered that exercise. What's next?
Change the leg.
I already changed it.
Already change one side and another
side. Okay, I'll just do it.
You do one more round.
Switch. I'll do this.
Yeah.
Left leg is.
No, you can do the same. Switch. And next time, you do just one leg. Use one more sore.
Yes.
Very beginning, just go slow. Get up and push your knees up. Yeah. Almost there. So this one, more pulls. Then you try this first. Control your leg, go slow down. More pulls. Use your body more cold. More cold.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, kick on the sky.
Okay.
Kick the sky. Then go down slow. Okay. Protect your knee. Like a handstand. Again, just go. Yeah, get low.
This is tough.
This is the hardest one.
That one?
This one. You kick this guy.
This is crazy.
Go slow. Yeah. Go slow. You know, from like a row, we'll get up the same thing. Yeah, that's what I do every day after PCA workout. You do this. Almost there. Let's go.
I'm not sure there'll be any water left in my body after this. Sweating it all out.
Good.
Yeah.
Go slow. Go slow, yeah. Yeah.
Wanna join in, Jack?
Honestly, this looks fun. And by fun, I mean for him, not for me. Yeah.
Hello.
She's doing great.
Yeah.
Me, on the other hand.
What's this one again?
That stuff sounds pretty tiring to me.
Oh, shit, yeah. Have fun, mate.
Hey, Shaq.
One this, core.
Can you do a handstand push-up?
So,
please.
Here, this floor too hard, so everyone.
Yeah, no, I get that.
Yeah. So, here, first, get up first, and go slow down. Knee close your chest, and kick up. Slow down if you want to do.
Okay.
Slow down. I don't want to hurt you.
No, Lani, I don't want to compress your spine, right? So here? Here?
Yeah, go up first. Kick.
Which one? Kick with this one?
Whatever, which one? Just try to kick. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, shit. It's like here. So here.
Don't go straight. So you couldn't balance. So I'm here, but my head's here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, then I get up. Then, yeah. So I think it's you need to go
more. Out more.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Up. So when I go down, go slow. My butt can touch the wall.
Your butt can touch the wall, okay.
Yeah, so I put my knee down so I can kick like a
mule
more
kick.
Power.
Okay.
Then go down slow. Now your front head. Now your front head. Yeah, okay, better. Go slow.
Help!
Oh my god, that's the third one!
She's gonna kick my ass any second. Oh my god, I can't, I'm sorry.
It's fine.
It's a high protein diet, guys. So, it's a very, very healthy high protein diet. Too healthy. I must have eaten some dairy or something, because I've been off dairy for a while and it hasn't had. Oh
my god.
I'm gonna work on that.
Yeah.
I will do this. I'll work on that.
So that's the another level. So it's this. So if you can do this a lot.
Yeah.
So later you can do this. Or just upper body do here.
Okay.
Here. Yeah, it's the same position.
Same position.
Yeah. So you do that, then you do core.
Right.
Then you do this, then core, then this, and core.
Okay. So
understand.
This core. Okay, how many times?
5 rounds.
Jesus, okay. Awesome.
5 rounds and down.
Done, okay.
Yeah.
I know, kipping makes it easier, doesn't it?
Yeah, yes.
So, like that? No.
Fine, you do this. Kipping is an arch.
Okay.
But you have power, no problem. Yeah, you did right, but your arms bend. No, or like this.
So don't bend.
Okay, yeah. When you kick, then up.
Five rounds of hell.
So,
5 pounds of awesomeness.
We started 48.
Okay.
So we count.
So how many reps on this? Eight.
Eight.
Ace. Ace.
A.
Ace. Hmm? Eight sit-ups as well? Sit-ups for
no,
core?
20.
20 for core.
Okay, all core for 20.
Okay.
Okay.
Here we go.
Ready.
I said he did more. Oh my God. Okay.
Eight on each side. Eight on each side. Yeah.
Last one. Yeah. Feel great. Good workout. Yeah, we both did a workout before this, so we feel tired. I did a 1 hour gym, my chest, my shoulder, and had a bit of rain. He did maybe 2 hours for rain. But after that, you feel great. You feel like you born again. You want more round? Okay, I go with you.
You're gonna coach me, right?
No.
I think it'd be cool if you coached.
No, I'm not coach. I'm not. We're friend, partner, training partner. Work together. Okay. So all around, right?
Yeah.
Okay, no problem. Come on, let's go. Go.
Hey.
Oh my God. Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Come on. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Hold on. Hold on. Awesome. Come on, friend.
Oh my God.
Good job.
Oh my God. That was insane. That was the hardest workout I have ever done on this channel. I'm not gonna lie, Raya, that is crazy. Crazy.
Man, that's a badass right there. It is awesome. And now I see what Sasha Banks was saying when she was saying, like, she's an animal, you know, you won't be able to keep up with her. And it's true, I was barely able to keep up with you. This is great. Thank you so much for being on the channel.
You're welcome. I'm happy.
Oh, well.
I'm happy training with you.
I'm happy.
Finally, we met.
Yes.
Then train.
Yeah, I'm happy I survived. I'm happy I'm still alive. I think I am.
You're good.
Is there anything you want to say to everybody? Because I know, like, a lot of fans watching, they'll see you in the ring, and I'm sure a lot of people would love to see how you train, and just doing that is very inspirational to a lot of people watching this channel, especially the first round we did, where that stuff you can do at home, because sometimes you got a lot of people who they're intimidated to go into a gym, you know, and they don't know where to start, and they can just start right at their own home. But is there anything you want to say to people who, anything you want to say to anyone, everyone watching?
Just keep following me. My
Spicy
Instagram.
Girl.
Yeah, Spicy Girl. Zaylee, WWE. And keep watching me and see what I can do. And I know one day I'm going to be the champion.
Of both the men and the women. Yes.
I agree.
I don't want to meet you in the ring. Jesus. She'll be the first ever to win up both the women and the men's titles. Man, you kicked my ass today, but it was great. It's just, that's what Brave Change is all about. It's been comfortable in the uncomfortable, and today was very uncomfortable, but I was determined to finish. And it's, you know, as I said, it's not a race. It's just about making sure that you do what you can as best you can every day, right? And you compete against yourself.
Yes, compete with yourself and getting better.
Okay.
Then, one day it was, you watch back. Oh, I'm grow up. I'm getting better.
Yeah.
Then you will proud with yourself.
Awesome. Well, you know what? It's customary now with Celtic Warrior workouts.
Oh my God.
Oh.
How do you do?
Well, just so you know.
No, you need to clean it.
You've earned this.
No way! Ew!
That's all I got. Brave Change. How's it going? I'm Seamus, aka the Celtic Warrior. I'm here at the WWE Performance Center in Orlando, Florida. I am just after an awesome Beast from the Far East workout with NXT superstar Xia Li. Xia, tell him to Brave Change.
Brave Change!
Video coming to my Celtic Warrior workout channel soon. Subscribe now and see you first. Come on, that's all you got.
Come on!
That's all you got. All right, okay.